beautiful night for hockey. From far above center ice with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emrick. Ray Ferraro is ice-side. We'll hear from him shortly. And tonight we bring you two terrific teams for our podcast. You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. Mike Emrick, and play is just underway. Looking for options out of their own end. Pitching it to Akison. And he throws it in, hopes of getting it back. Knocked right off the stick. Winnipeg's controlling play now at center ice. Hammers his way up the wing at center. Good job with the poke check. He knocked it on. Bounced off the boards to De La Rose. To the attacking end. Philadelphia's in their own end and in control of the puck. Michael's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Chip the Broda. Good jab with the stick there. A shot. Broke it right up. Philadelphia's controlling play now off the wing. Good shot on defensive play there.
Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
And they won the neutral zone face.
Scored by number 24.
Nicely into the zone.
By number 89.
Loose puck
by number 2.
And the game is even. Under 7 minutes have elapsed here in the first. We are at one goal apiece.
Goal.
It's a face-off win.
By number 28, assisted by number 24. And by number 23, fires the goal. 6 minutes, 51 seconds.
Two straight goals. Winnipeg's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Goal.
Passing one on
by number 23, assisted by number 24. And by number 23, time of the goal, 7 minutes, 27 seconds.
Ralkins lugging it in his own end, headed northward. And picked up now by Schuster. Winnipeg's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Gathered up again by Michael. Let's it go. The shot is off.
Great idea, but he just missed the net.
Philadelphia's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Puck is thrown to De La Rose. Now it's directed to Akison. That puck careened out of play over the glass. Didn't look like anybody got hurt there. Winnipeg's got that puck off the tie-out. Moved along and in. Blue line control. His team make progress with that bounce pass. Let's it go. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Right to the backhand. Just wide. Doesn't take long to see if there's an opening. He decided there wasn't one, so back he goes. Good quick poke check there. Scooped up. Loose puck gathered by Schuster. And so it shot the length, and we get an icing call as a result. Just a hair over 4 minutes to go here in the first. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Snapping a pass to Michael. Up the wing, making some headway.
Terrific determination
by Michael. Laid on to De La Rose.
Puts one on.
He banks the pass ahead. One timer. Moving into Schuster. It's on his stick. What a brilliant long pass that was. The Trappers lug that along up the wing. Goes that deep for
1 minute left in the first period.
Trying to go to Ralkin. It's an onside play.
He lost it, jostled partway down. Flings it, blocked that. He scores! Just before the period ends.
Trapper's goal, scored by number 24.
First period has come to an end, and both teams scored twice.
Don't forget, fans, if you're here with somebody celebrating a birthday tonight, go to our guest services booth, and you'll see their name up on our big screen before the end of the game.
The Trappers collected the last goal of the period, and it succeeded in tying the game. Here it is again. We'll have more in a moment. Second period underway, and we are even. Pass attempt to Michael. Winnipeg's in possession as they travel along the boards. Gets in. What'll he do? Sashay's by. No luck getting through a puck loose. Taken over again. The Trappers have it between the blue lines. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Pitching this one to De La Rose. Nice tip of the pass. That puck went loose off the enemy. One into another.
Susta's skill is known throughout the league, but when he throws his body around, everybody takes notice.
That puck's loose. Deflected away by Michael. Good work with the stick.
Michael's creating chances for his teammates with two assists so far.
Looking for options up the wing. And offside is called on the play. The Trappers got that faceoff win. Now what? Directing that one to Raubin. That play goes offside. Just under 6 minutes have gone by. So far, four goals equally divided. Philadelphia's got another faceoff win. Looks ahead to start something. The poke check worked. Looking to De La Rose. Winnipeg's getting to the neutral zone. He's in! Shot deflected. Pitching it to Raubin. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. Winnipeg's recoiling back in the defensive zone. Shoots, just couldn't find the target.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Look it up well. Okay. Sends it behind the net. Winnipeg's broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one.
And the faceoff by number 23.
Wonderful
by number 28. And by number 24.
Passing out of the goal. 10 minutes, 15 seconds. Can't get a shot on it. Good job just chopping it away. Puck is thrown to Brody. He throws it there. Wonderful save. A whistle and a rest.
So satisfying to have delivered a hit like that. Down here, you can hear this hit throughout the rink.
Clean win on the draw. Now it's directed to Raubin. Let's go, Rister! Awful boarding. Winnipeg's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Snapping a pass to Michael. Terrific handoff. Good stick there, so no complete pass. Keeps it going up the wing. That one sent geometrically to the opposite corner. Gets in. What did he do? And possession has changed. And he's all alone. Have gotten this game tied. Can they break it before the end of the second period? Neutralized faceoff win.
His third of the game. Scored by number 24.
In the defensive zone.
Assisted by number 2.
Flipped to the opposite part of the board.
15 minutes, 15 seconds.
On to Broda. Puck settled down by Suster. Trying to go to Michael. Good place to shoot from. He scores! Winnipeg's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number 2. The Trappers get it off the faceoff.
Scored by number 24. Assisted by number 23.
And by number 23. Time of the goal. 17 minutes, 46 seconds.
Tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. Banked right ahead. One timer. Terrific glove save.
For tickets to one of the most exciting competitions this season, check our website out or call us here at the stadium.
We have begun the third period. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Gains the zone. Good solid poke check. Moved up the wing to Michael. He shut him right down. Loose puck is not awesome. Pass attempt to De La Rose. What a save!
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
A little under 3 minutes gone. An impressive offensive showing so far. And it's 4-3. The Trappers prevailing on the faceoff. Right on his stick from the left wing. They've got it. Shook right through. Oh, deflected away. Face-off win. Puck out in front. Heads on to the corner. Loose puck regathered by Suster. Pitching this one to Broda. That puck's loose. Good defense. Directing that one to De La Rose. Hoping for better things if he turns back. Looking for Michael. Solid neutralized poke check. That play went offside. And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Rinkside, here's Ray Ferraro.
We'll look back through the three goals. Every time he's had the puck, he's been able to find open ice, and his shots have been perfect.
He's been impossible to miss out there, Ray. Comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Nice work with the stick at center ice. Might have been something there. Dangles. Knocked it away with the stick. Great shooting lane. They score! That's two unanswered goals. And that's a face-off win.
Scored by number 24. Assisted by number 28.
Final of the goal, 9 minutes, 31
gets
seconds.
In, and he'll look over his options. Goes right past.
Well, there's been no shortage of goals here tonight as this one winds down. We've seen some pretty terrific goals and some that haven't been so great as well. But there's been a big number on the board, it seems, almost since the early part of the first period.
Good clean win. Great save. Pitching it to Ackerson. And the loose puck gets chopped away. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Michael. And that one's chopped away. Possession taken by Michael. Passing one off now to De La Rose. Puck controlled by Schuster. Stick there.
Must have not heard the whistle.
Goal, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
They win the draw. Paddled aside. It's a point hammer shot. Moving well with it between the blue lines. Oh, did he ever get matched?
Doc, they're trying to chip their way back into this game. It's an aggressive play, trying to spark their team as they need a goal to get themselves close.
Oh, what a great hit on him again. Just under 3 minutes to be played in the third. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Shoots one. That shot hit a man. Here they come in an odd man rush. Who gets open? Has it in his own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Held there for a face-off coming up next. A big win. Let's see what happens. Nearing the final minute of regulation.
In the third period.
Slid to Ralphie. Moving it now through the neutral zone. He works it along with a pass off the boards. Defender held his ground. The puck is loose. Wonderful play by the defense. Winnipeg's lugging it along in neutral ice. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Through the corner now. Ralkins looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Shakes through. Hammer got his glove on that. Takes a pass in the corner. What timer! Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
What control! Sticked away. Because of the victor's time of possession.
Could have thrown two or three pucks out there, and they were going to have all of them all at the same time.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying,